Rushed back halfway around the world by air come these pictures of Jean Batten's arrival home. Jean Batten, who has topped all her previous records with the only solo flight ever made between England and New Zealand. Jean Batten, the only woman ever to cross the deadly Tasman Sea. Jean Batten, who contrives to arrive for her father's greeting, looking as fresh as the day she left England. Jean Batten, who is New Zealand's wonder girl of the air.